In our routine movements across the region Karamoja, we met a young man who operates a business of selling beads, and this is his story.
So like now, if I take six of them, are you going to give me a bonus?
This one is still my question.
Okay.
It's for example, for me, it's a work.
Okay. Like now, when you sell in a day you can sell like how many?
In a day, I can sell like 50, 40.
Now, why don't you start your own?
For me, I'm lacking of money.
Lack of your capital.
When that woman gave me this one for 100,000, at least they give me 5,000. When I am selling for 40, they are going to give me 3,000 or 2,000, like that. But this business, I know also to make this one, but the problem is money.
Now, but this 5,000, do you have a family?
Yes, I have a family.
So is that 5,000 enough to get up for the
family?
How much do you need to start such a business?
But I'm also requesting in the government, I'm requesting like 300,000 to start the business.